My family and friends were instrumental in my healing. I have a terrific family, and particularly with Indian families, you know, we're culturally very close. My parents were with me all throughout my chemotherapy, and my mom would read me stuff from Guru Granth Sahib, our holy book. Some of them are just little sentences that I have that are going to stay with me throughout my life.